We managed to figure out how we can overload the simulation completely.
When did you have time to do that?
Just before I was kidnapped. Probably why Zinyak went after me, actually.
So what do my two biggest brains recommend?
If I can hack directly into the main system, then I can bring down the walls between simulations and force Zinyak to the... to keeping it from crashing altogether.
But we want it all to crash, right?
Oh, it will. He won't be able to stop it. But for now, what I need from you is parts. For a key.
You mean like a house key or a car key?
Not that kind of key. Anyway, Gat will be there to help you. Remember, this is important.
Car smells weird.
All need to assemble the key are the central processing unit, memory modules, and gravity inhibitors. I've located a CPU at the old Steelport guard armory. While you get that, I'll look around for the other stuff.
You mind telling us what this thing looks like?
Tech thing, how should I know?
It's a central processing unit. It's for... You know what? I'll point it out when you get close.
Works for me.
Kinsey, but I'm not sure where to start looking.
In one of the crates around the armory. They're welded shut, though, so use your telekinesis to pull the doors off.
I thought you knew where it was.
I do. In one of the crates around the armory.
Okay, no need to get touchy.
She's always like this, Johnny. Get used to it. Fuck it, it'll be fine.
Next, head to the nearby tower. That's where the memory modules are.
Right on. I'll grab one of these assault choppers and meet you there, boss. Just don't kill everyone before I get a few shots in.
Johnny, I got a long way to go before I catch up to your body count.
You should be able to find generators on the floating platforms around the towers. Destroy them and take their modules.
We're breaking pinatas now?
No, the generators are made up of a lot of different... You just need one thing from them, and the fastest way to get them out is to destroy them.
And that doesn't damage the module? That doesn't make any sense.
It's a simulation!
Thank you. is my idea of a good time.
That's all the modules, Kenzie.
The gravity inhibitors are at the dock, though it looks like they're trying to put a force field up around the area. Get moving fast before they block you out.
Yo, don't wait for me. I'll be right behind you.
Check.
Shield. Just destroy those generators and you should find the gravity inhibitors.
Okay, wait. These... just like the last generators, so why didn't I grab their inhibitors? And shouldn't something called a gravity inhibitor float like a balloon?
Because obviously the last generators didn't have them since they were on floating platforms.
Sure, okay. Still doesn't explain the balloon part.
Because they're not turned on?
She doesn't know, does she?
Oh, but she'll admit. yourself.
Yo, dog, this shit's on fire. I have to set it down somewhere.
Come on, Johnny, we just got you back. Can you land in one piece?
It's barely responding, but yeah, I think I can.
Set down anywhere, Gat. I'll get to you. Kinsey, keep an eye on us.
Right. Hold on. I'm sending in Shandi to pick you guys up.
Woo! Johnny, you better be okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good. We got plenty more aliens to kill.
See? The guy picked a hell of a spot to crash, though.
Johnny, you there?
We're still kicking.
I'm only a few seconds out. Don't worry, I am not letting anything happen to Johnny. To you too.
Eh, not that we can.
When Shandi gets there, make sure the area is clear so she can land.
Will do.
All clear.
All right, land in this thing.
Let's deliver this shit to Kinsey. She's a little cranky after the poodle skirt incident. That key ready yet?
Nearly both, but without power, it's really just a glorified paperweight.
So charge it.
If it was that simple, don't you think I would have done that?
I don't think half the shit you do makes sense. I'm just hedging my bets.
We need compatible power sources to make it work. I'm sending Sid in there to help you with that. Try to be nice to him.
Aw, oh, man.
Happy to show off.
Save you.
found a compatible power source for the key. Predictably, it is controlled by the Zin. Interference from these cells make it impossible for me to pinpoint the exact locations, but I should be able to determine the general areas of the three we need.
What's the plan, Sid?
I have marked the general location for the first power cell, though I am surprised Kinsey also sent along fake Shondi to help us.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fake Shondi?
Kinsey explained to me that Shondi had a doppelganger who hated pants and was very friendly.
Yeah, that's me. But fake? I'm standing right here.
Do not shoot the messenger. Frankly, you sound more fun than the other Shondi. And I love your hair.
Oh, thanks.
Sensors detect a cell is in this area. The closer we get to it, the more precise I can be.
Whoa, this thing's pretty handy to have around.
You have no idea. I have many uses.
You don't double as a bomb, do you?
For you, I would find a way. Cell detected.
Insulted how easy this is.
What are you doing?
What?
You know you just jinxed us, right?
Whatever, this is easy.
Jesus, you said it again.
Shawnee's afraid of the big bad jinx.
It is Chekhov's gun. Saying it is too easy now means something must go wrong later, or else there was no point to this conversation.
Well,
yeah.
Sid, I'm gonna need you to tell me when we're close to the next cell.
If you do something for me.
What the fuck do you want now?
I require a date with this Shawnee.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, God.
What? Could be fun.
Got it. still the best.
The second power cell is not far, though I am detecting fluctuations in the simulation.
Yeah, that means nothing to me.
The Zin are altering the area in some way. I am unsure how.
Like I said, we've been jinxed.
We're not jinxed.
We are close now.
Wait, is that a shield generator?
Told you!
Damn it!
The shield surrounding the power cell must be disabled, in case you could not figure that out yourself.
You're taking care of this, right, Shandi?
Oh no. You created the problem. You can solve it.
Come on, Shandi, some of these generators aren't even on!
That suggests the Zin are currently adding more security to the remaining cells. I believe here we only interrupted the process. Shandi is right.
Just admit what you did.
I'm not admitting shit.
The shield is down.
All right, let's get that last power cell. So how's this date gonna work?
Way to change the subject and dodge responsibility for those shield generators.
No, no, I really want to know where a power mad robot takes a lady.
I know a great little pizza place in town.
I love pizza.
Perhaps a movie afterwards as well.
What's playing?
Pride and Prejudice.
Sounds a little serious. I'll give it a whirl. Check it out, a UFO. Damn it! Watch that stuff! Give me your bike.
Enemy ship approaching. Nearing the final power cell.
This can't be over soon enough.
Feeling guilty?
You're enjoying this too much.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Zinyak's fighter ships engaging. Enemy ship approaching.
That was fun.
Zinyak's fighter ships engaging.
Even here.
Check it out!
Enemy ship approaching. The cell is not far. Zinyak's fighter ships engaging.
Sid was right. They've got another generator up and running.
This is your cue to rub it in.
No, really? We already knew that these would be here. I don't see much of a point.
You got this covered then.
Still not helping shut those down.
Sid?
I am with Shandi on this one. Do it yourself.
You're both on my shit list.
Enemy ship approaching.
Okay, now I'm rubbing it in.
I'm not gonna hear the end of this.
But there is one more cell not far from here.
Hold on. You said that was the final one.
If we had obtained it, then it obviously would have been.
You okay, boss?
If by okay you mean fucking annoyed, then yeah.
Come on, don't be such a sourpuss.
Woosa.
Have it your way.
Zinyak's fighter ships engaging. The second final power cell is in this area, and I am reading a large amount of energy output around it.
So now something else is gonna go wrong.
Given that our current predicament is a result of your big mouth, I would guess you are correct. It is close. Enemy ship approaching.
This place is lit up like a feed dogs concert.
A target.
Because you are cursed.
No. gun. Where's the battery?
Integrated into the tank, I believe. The properties of the power cell should increase the speed, destruction, and durability of the vehicle.
That's what I like to hear.
However, the increase in power will also overload the tank and cause it to explode in a few minutes.
Jesus Christ.
If you can get to Kinsey's warehouse in time, she can set up a field which will stabilize the energy output.
At least there's a bright side, right?
So basically, either I make it to Kinsey or I die.
Correct. Good luck. You will need it. Shandi, there is a hookah bar not far from here. Care to join me before I return to the ship?
Well, catch you later, boss. Have fun.
Don't mind me. I'll just be in the murder tank.
Spaceship!
Probably Zin would try a little harder than the roadblock. No problem.
Are you having fun down there?
On the plus side, I have a tank. On the downside, there's a solid chance I can.
Don't worry, Sid contacted me and I set up the stabilization field. Get the tank back in one piece and you'll be fine.
Thanks for sparing me the monologue on how careful I need to be.
Oh, I have that speech all prepared. Figured I'd give you a little more time before I started it.
It's very big of you.
I know.
This tank.
It'll be dismantled and the power cell will be pulled out for use on my key.
Oh, but it's fun and it blows shit up real good.
Hey, do you want to be able to kill Zinyak or don't you? Get revenge for Earth or get a tank? Your choice.
Revenge for Earth.
Then quit your bitching. Okay, speech time.
Let's hear it.
You have to make it. We need those power cells for the key. Without it, we don't defeat Zinyak. Got it?
Got it. Oh, thank God.
Oh, good.
Check it out, a UFO!
Kinsey, are we?
Uploading the final code now. There. The key's all ready.
Tell everybody it's time.
So you know, you'll only be able to take a couple people with you for each task. I need the rest back on the ship to help keep the Zin off our backs.
No problem. Two is all I need. These guys suck.
Thank you.